Greetings, everyone. It's me, Finwick Ebonic. Well, yesterday was so much fun. I got to chase Taboo around. And you know, Taboo, she's constantly on the move. Well, she went from place car to place car. And you know, there was one point where I was smelling her. So she smells a little different. And anyhow, Mommy, she kept telling me not to do that. Well, then Taboo, she placed up on the couch. I mean, I can't get her up there. I didn't think that was very fair. And then there was one point where, you know, Taboo was just panting. I mean, she was breathing so fast. I don't understand why she was breathing so fast. So I kind of nipped her paw because I wanted her to stop, and that didn't work. So then I got my paw and I tried smacking her in the mouth because I thought maybe that would help her stop. Well, guess what? I got into trouble. Mommy told me to stay off of the cartel, and then she put me into a sit. Well, I didn't like that timeout. And I made sure I told Mommy. I told her that I didn't want to see her like this. Anyhow, I didn't think that was very fair. Well, Farzan, he had a talk with me last night. I mean, he wasn't in the room when this happened, so I'm not sure who tattled on me. Probably that echo. I don't know. But anyhow, maybe Farouk. He is a Jiminy Cricket. Well, someone told on me. Anyhow, Farzan told me I'm not allowed to do that because that's not nice. Well, she was breathing so hard. I mean, all that hot air kept hitting me and stuff. Well, anyhow, I slept really good last night and I got a little bit more goat milk and all that just